Well, all right, all right, all right, all right. What's going on, people? We are going to be bounty hunter hunting tonight. I think there are some... I need to go back to the ship. I need to fly back to Kobo. Turn in these bounties. And then go get the last few.
Yeah,
we're gonna leave. We're gonna leave, don't worry.
Where should we go next?
We are gonna leave. Going to Kobo.
Headed to Kobo's finest watering hole.
Yes, please.
Marin?
Yes.
Do you like to dance?
When I was your age, I would dance with my sisters. Long into the night.
Will you teach me?
Of course, Kata.
Well, that's cute. I don't really like to dance. Kind of makes me feel weird. Like my body's not meant to move like that. It's just one of those things. Some people like it, some people don't, right? One of those things. I really wish I could get a better fit, but I mean, this is by far the best that I've had, I think. So I could do without the brown accents. I wish they were gray, silver, black, red, purple, even better. No, they're fucking brown. Like, why you put black and brown together? Gray, black, and brown. Fucking bastards. Fucking bastards. Do, do, do. Do, do, do. Where's Cage at? Wait, like, Jesus Christ, that's horrible. How long it takes to render?
Hey, gal,
so
good
bad.
To see you.
Seeing these battle droids about takes one back, doesn't it?
Maybe a bit.
Oh, the Clone Wars. Those were the good years.
I've never heard anyone say that before.
A smuggler would love
oh,
it.
Sure. A separatist secession backed by tax-loathing free marketeers begins? Just as I'm establishing a profitable extrajudicial shipping operation? They paired like wine and flapcakes.
Well, I'm glad you enjoyed it.
Apologies, I'm being insensitive. You probably fought in the Clone Wars as a child soldier, right?
No, not exactly.
Well, I suppose it's all over now, one way or another. Another time.
Fine. Cage, Seer. What's up, lady?
You're on a roll, Cal. Got another tip for ya.
What you got?
A bounty droid named Mesh has been babbling on the brood comms about that lab on the Shattered Moon. Go shut him up, will ya?
Shattered Moon, eh?
The profession, if you ask me.
We'll see about him. Sooner or later.
Attaboy.
Attaboy. She's not gonna give me another one, huh? Sad. I have 6 pucks right now. So we're gonna get that. Might as well get this.
Can't go wrong with this.
Fork over the pucks.
And I guess this one? Wait, it shows me what it looks like right here. That's dopey. That's dopey too. We shouldn't have wasted it. It's not bad. Nope. It's not bad either. Let's go with this one for now though.
Wanted to get that off my hands.
Okay. We go back. Why is Monk? Oh, he's cooking, bro. He does everything. Monk's a Fucking phenomenal, man. Absolutely fucking phenomenal, monkey is. Also, look at this blaster. We got. I don't even remember what it was. Was it that? Must have been, huh? That's pretty slick. Let's go with that. Let's go with that, bro. I think that's what it was. I don't even remember now. Fucked. Big old fucked. So is it faster to meditate and fast travel to the to the launch pad, or is it faster to just do this? We need to go to the shattered moon.
Ready to move?
Shattered moon. Let's go.
Shattered moon it is.
Shattered moon it is.
Have you been many places in the galaxy, child?
No. It all seems so big and scary.
I will protect you.
Hey, what am I? Ross Gazdake?
I have never seen you fight. Not once.
I'll have you know, I was the hero of the Lateron Space Academy.
Bro. And I didn't save point. Motherfucker. I'm gonna have to fucking do that again. Watch. Motherfuckers. Well, that's another one. Is it three or four? I don't even know. I feel like it's four. I feel like it's four, man. Bullshit. We're just trying to fucking get to the shattered moon. Ugh. Ugh-a-dug, man. Continuation. Continuation. Okay, maybe it did save. I think it did. Oof. Nice. What does this look like? Does this gun still look like it's supposed to? It does. Alright. Fine. Not the end of the world. Not the end of the world at all.
So, next.
Heading to the shattered moon. Got it. You're picking dinner tonight, whatever you want.
Really?
Really? What's your favorite food?
My Jito casserole.
I can't make that.
Blue puff cubes?
Okay, you know what? We're having the usual. Greasy grease loaf.
If I don't like it, can we make something else?
Sure, but I bet the man is here gonna love it.
Merritt, you heard him, right?
Oh, yes.
He's all gonna
right,
bet the
like
mantis.
A rock and quit moving around my cabin.
Whatever, Grease. You don't gotta be a dick about it, man. I don't know. Like, the mantis would be so much better if it didn't have this big fucking fin. It's just such a liability.
Is there anything on this moon we could use on Tantalor?
Just a bunch of old tech. Nothing comes to mind. Oh yeah, there were some old droids. They looked like they could use a new home.
And we could use all the help we can find. We have a responsibility now to prepare Tantalor for the path. That must be our focus, Cal.
It is.
Grease said the moon was destroyed by a rock. Is that true?
More or less. Something hit the moon a long time ago. The people left everything behind and fled.
That's too bad.
Yeah. The people who built all this were really something.
The view makes me sad and happy. Weird, right?
Yeah, it's kind of weird. Okay, where are we going to? I don't think there's any chesticles here that I missed. I think I got all of them. Okay, that's where we have to go. That's close. Automated forge. I just have to go down that fucking hole right there.
I see you. I got this.
Mm-hmm. Where's the fucking... No, there's an elevator back there, you idiot. Where did I come from? This big door right here? No. That is definitely not where I came from. It's this big door right here. There's a big fucking elevator right there, man. A big fucking elevator. Just sitting right here waiting for me. This moon is crazy though. It is quite the crazy. You have to hold it down the whole time, huh? This dude's like right across here. Let's go. We're gonna save here so we don't have to come all the way back if we die, right? Ouch.
Take that. Someone take a shot.
Ouch.
Hit me.
Now you're in trouble.
Stupid Mash.
Cage will want to
got
see
mashed.
This.
Mash got mashed. Okay, that wasn't that hard. There's like two more, I think. Maybe three. Two or three more. Let's go, boys.
Planet next.
Bound for Kobo.
Bound for Kobo. I wish you could just fast travel.
It is good that she was able to save some.
I wonder if you can.
What's that?
Sierra.
I need to try it. Like, I should have tried that a long time ago.
Oh, right. Yeah. She was always brave and stubborn. One heck of a lady.
Do we really have to go to light speed to get there? It's like right there. Come on, bro.
This is your captain speaking, inviting you to grab some seat so we can land.
Finally. We're gonna try that for the next couple. See if we can just fast travel through them. It's like you kind of want to close your eyes when you walk through this room.
Welcome, welcome. Make yourself at home.
Another customer for you, pretty boy.
What you got, Cage?
Well, it is. You've got a secret admirer on Jeddah. Big droid called Yu-Hong.
Yu-Hong.
Like the little guy?
Not a chance.
Anyway, Yu-Hong's not a touchy-feely type. More of a touchy-murdery type.
Hmm. Great.
How'd you get involved with Sork Tormo and the Haxian Brood?
The usual. I claimed the bounty on a Brood hitman, and Sork sent more hired guns after me. I sent them back, you could say, in a way that got his full attention. Sork reached out with a job offer not long after. You've got to have a little streak of crazy to stay in this game.
Yeah, that checks out.
We can't get another bounty. So there's two more. The last one's got to be Sork, right? She said this one's at Jeddah. Way over there, huh? There's not anything. That one's close enough, I guess. Yeah, it's fine. Okay. That song kind of blows. Wrong. This way, dopey. I forgot to look to see where it was. Fuck. fuck is it? Where the fuck is it, man? Way the fuck over here. Desert Ridge. Man, that was tough. Man, that was tough. Desert Ridge. You can't. You definitely can't. Sad. Desert Ridge. The Desert Ridge, my man. Let's go.
Let's take a look.
Jutta, it is. You said that Seer gave you the money to open your saloon, yes?
Oh, yeah. That's right, she did. I was short a few credits. Started some small talk. I didn't even need to ask. She always just knew what I needed. I don't know how.
Do you know where she found the credits?
Nah. She never told me. And I never asked.
Yeah, what does it matter? She was willing to share them. Why would you ask?
There's
like a weird glow there. Like a weird golden copperish glow outside the window. It doesn't look like it's supposed to be there. Desert Ridge. Let's go kill this fool. We spend most of our time just traveling. See if we can get there from this one. Of course not, fuckers.
Later, Cal. I'm thinking of what to cook up for dinner.
Cal?
That's it, though. Desert Ridge. Let's go. Desert Ridge.
Focus.
Focus on Desert Ridge. There it is. Where's the last one going to be? Probably Coruscant, I would think. This way.
Has Kata asked you about her father?
No, she hasn't.
The question will come
someday. What the fuck is going on there, man?
Be ready.
That's good, friend.
Ha, 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 ha. bombed.
Easy, easy.
What the fuck, bitch? Thing's actually killing him. Things actually killing them. This dude's up here somewhere. What's up, bro? Let's go this way first. Just take this dude out here. Kinda not fair, is it?
I'm not the fool with you. It's nothing.
It's kinda not fair that I have Aaron. Say goodnight, Yu Hong. Skill point acquired.
It's done. Let's get this to Cage.
Let's get it there.
I saw some of the cargo manifests recently. Very impressive numbers. I never put much stock into that.
What's up, bro? Let's get it on.
There are most likely anchorites still hiding on Jeddah.
Once Tantalor is ready, we'll come back for them.
Yes, they deserve a home.
Save. Fast travel. We go back and turn this one in, and hopefully we get the last one, right? And then I think that concludes our Star Wars Jedi Survivor playthrough. Because really, what I don't know, what's the point of doing anymore? Dude.
I miss Seer.
Yes, me too.
Who is that?
A friend of ours, child. She is gone.
Oh. I'm sorry.
She would have liked you, Kata.
Oh, she was a special lady.
Yes, she was.
It actually saved there, too. It actually saved. I'll take it. Absolutely. I will take it. Which way's faster? Let's find out. going around the other way is faster than that way, but...
Time to finish this.
Sork sent his very own arena champion, Joe the Cannibal, to the Lucre Hulk with a gang of nasties as backup.
Lucre Hulk.
Lucre Hulk? Have the Bedlam Raiders been cleared out?
Actually, this is the fun part. Sork's champion has cut a deal with what's left of the Raiders.
They're working together. That's not good.
The fun part.
All to beg you. Let's see what you're really made of, eh?
Oh, we'll fuck him up. At least it's San Kobo.
What can I entice you with today? I should keep this for myself.
Done.
Showdown in RSKF-44. Showdown in RSKF-44. Idiot. It's okay. Let's see what it looks like. I don't have it, huh? I do have it. It's kind of meh. Kind of meh. It's not bad. That's really what it looks like? I don't think I like the showdown. That took forever, man. To download that? Holy fuck. What did I have? Was it this? That was that. Vindicator. Let's look what the RSKF looks like, though. Fuck. It's just okay. Just okay. That's pretty slick. That's pretty slick, man. that. What does the Vindicator look like? Do I not have it? I do. It's massive. Man, I don't like that. It's okay. I think I like this. That's the gun. That's the gun. Final gun. Okay, let's go find this fool. Fuck. Fucking assholes, man. Is that the Lucre Hulk? Get the fuck over here. Jesus Christ. Lucre Hulk Core. Let's go. Lucre Hulk Core. Lucre Hulk Core. Can't even get to it from here. It's so fucked. That is so fucking fucked, man. You're trying to tell me I haven't unlocked this Lucre Hulk core? There's no fucking way. I've unlocked the whole area. I've done it more than once.
To center myself.
That's fucked, man. I have to go through this whole thing. Go over and up.
Hope you're ready for a rematch. The target could get here any minute.
We're ready. The thought of killing that Jedi is the only thing keeping us all going. Sweet.
Be Joe the cannibal. How about you cut the theatrics and let's get this over with?
Not chance. And only Joe. Sir Torno sent me as his champion, and contenders must qualify for finals. Welcome to the arena, Jedi Knight Count Kestis.
Sounds like Sork's managed to find a lackey as deranged as he is.
So it's gonna force me to go all the way through this again. Just because it's part of the bounty. Okay. Oh, fuck. What's the fastest way? Go through there. And then down. Go through there. But there's a source. Or a force echo down here.
I hear it.
Haven't felt this good in years.
Gotta find Cal. Hope he's all right. Well, look what you've done, you dumb bastard. You fell for it. Focus. This is for Kata. She always comes first.
Always.
Cage wasn't kidding about the Raiders working with the Haxian Brood. I'm not liking that combo.
It'll be fine. We'll be just fine. Oh, great. There, then we have to go down. Really though? I say no. I wish I would have been able to get both. You need to come with, idiot.
Let's take a look.
That sucks, man.
Quirk and his gang could use some more wholesome hobbies.
How do you like my army?
I've fought the Raiders and Brood before. What makes you think this will end any differently?
Because this time it's personal. You've beaten them before, and they're hungry for revenge, Jedi.
Failure is the greatest teacher, but it sounds like you've learned the wrong lesson.
That looked like a chest. That looks so much like a chest. What? It doesn't shoot me through there? I could have swore there was a fucking shortcut somewhere. I don't remember this, man. Is that really the only way to get down there? Ah, there's literally a...
Raiders won't miss a chance at revenge, even if it means taking orders from the Brood.
That's probably a waste.
The bounty on my head is too good to resist. Must not have left much of an impression. When will these people learn to let a grudge go?
Probably never, huh? No idea why I spent them on dual wield, but whatever. It doesn't matter. Okay, where are we going now? We're going across there. And then down. Not that way, though. You can't fucking see. Like, you can't see. There's literally supposed to be something there. I really have to use that, huh? Okay. What the fuck? How do I get there? You motherfuckers. Like, for real? For real. Too far? Really, though? It puts me back here? Going that way. You're an idiot. You're an idiot. Do I really have to go all the way around that way? Now we'll find out. Like, I have to go that way. That's fucked. They took away the fucking shortcut. I have to go through there. All right, whatever.
Take out the ones in charge. Can't let go of the past, huh?
We never forget a mark. Besides, you're gonna stunt in the arena left more than just a pile of bodies. You have to hide in the shadows. Cybernetic
things in your way. Get up here! This isn't going so good.
Okay, wasted a stim on that. I'm literally gonna have to go all the way through this fucking shit. How do you... I have to go down here, right? Yeah. Go down here. Fucker. God damn it, you motherfucker. bitches. What? I can't go that way either. Fucking way do I have to go? What the fuck? This way? This is the only way I can go. Okay.
All right, buddy. This is the Haxian Brood's best. Or whatever that's worth. But she didn't come alone.
I won't let you get in our way.
Acknowledged. Subdue the target.
I'll never give in. Not today.
Ouch. That's fucked. Ouch.
You caught me! Get back here! I'll take you down! It's nothing! Just kill him already!
Back to Cage and be done with this whole bounty hunting business.
Yeah, baby. Whatever, Joe. Fucking bitch. Is there any shit around here? There's no shit around here. Fuck. I almost jumped off and killed myself. That would have been super fucking sad. It would have been super fucking sad, man. Super fucking sad that would have been. That is what I'm talking about. That was only worth one bounty, Puck. Like, how is that fucking cool? How is that fucking cool? Thank you. I'm gonna have to fight her. She's Sork. Watch.
Can't hurt to take a look, right?
She's Sork.
This will be useful.
How much you want to bet? She's Sork.
With all your expeditions, what keeps you on Kobo?
Even though I've been here a bit, Kobo is still a wild land. The Outer Rim is the frontier. So much is completely unexplored.
So it's the unique flora and fauna?
Partially. But another big reason is that on the frontier, you can reinvent yourself. I could be an outlaw, making a fresh start, and you'd have no idea.
Are you an outlaw?
You don't know. That's the beauty of it.
Sure, Mosey.
You hear there's a Garako stalking around Dredder Gorge?
Saw it myself. I took care of it.
Ooh, nasty fella. Reminds me of a creature my sister and I hunted on Farana. Fast, strong.
A Garako. Yeah, I killed that.
Sounds dangerous.
Yeah. Lit a fire in me. Pushed myself as hard as I could. Guessing it was the same with you.
Yeah, it was.
Later, BD.
So we gotta go. Fuck, man. You can't go up levels here. It's so fucking dumb.
Listen,
we need to go in this toilet. This is not where it is, though. It's not.
Situations like that, folks tend to panic and act
foolish. God damn it. Wrong way. Again. Again. Where the hell's Cage at? We got another fight. Where is this some bitch? All the way over here. Devastated settlement. Devastated settlement. We better be able to get there, man. Thank you. There's a bunch of fucking shit over there, man. All right, let's get it. Those fuckers suck, man. Those fuckers suck. I don't need to go in there. She's not that way. She's this way. She down there? Yeah, she is. What's up, Cage?
How's it going, Cage?
Cal, better. Now that you've taken down every hired gun that Sok Thomas sent after you.
Yeah. Be good not to worry about bounty hunters for a while.
Yeah. About that.
Oh! That's a good trick! I was just a bit off.
No. It wasn't. What is this, Cage? How much did Sork offer you?
Not enough. But then, every hunter we took down drove your value up. Now you're worth my time.
You're how they tracked us down in the first place.
Now you're getting it, bud? I've been known to hunt a bounty myself from time to time. Still, that was a big pool of contenders to carve through.
Yeah, they were weak. We're gonna take you out too.
Deal, Jedi.
Find out just how real. Not too late to put this behind us, Cage.
No chance. A girl's got debts, and I've been waiting a long time for this payday, Cal. Long time. But most of all, I can't stand all this damn peace and quiet.
Oh, really?
Now, BD.
I'll still rip ya.
Wow.
Gotcha. Oh, missed it.
Hey, BD. What you'll die for. Last chance, Cage.
Walk away.
Walk away, B.
That's not how I play.
No fucking way. No fucking way.
Boba. Boba. Looking slick, buddy.
Cage, it's been a while.
Hey, you two know each other?
We go way back. How about we bring in this Jedi together? Split the bounty right down the middle.
It feels good not to be the target for once.
You have no idea how valuable this woman is.
When you put it that way, listen up! There's two kinds of people in this galaxy.
Fuck
those,
yeah.
Those with live thermal detonators and those without. I trust you boys can do the math. Time's up. Cal, I'm just gonna let him take me away, right?
Yeah, let him.
That's exactly what I'm gonna do.
Very well.
No way, man. No way. New blaster. No fucking way.
Not a bad find.
We can talk to Boba, huh?
Keep moving, Jedi.
And turn my back on another bounty hunter?
This guy's not exactly a fan of Jedi.
That would be an understatement.
Which begs the question, why team up with one?
We had a common enemy, Cage. You.
Make no mistake. We are not allies. I know Jedi. I know what you are capable of. And I do not pity your fate.
Wow.
What do you want?
I'm curious. How do you two know each other?
A lady never tells.
Our circle is small. Many choose the bounty hunting profession, but few survive. And Cage never seems to die.
No, she doesn't.
But a bounty will fetch a handsome price.
Once Sork learns your role in taking down the Haxian Brood, who knows what'll pay for you?
Listen, Boba, if credits talk, let's talk.
My client's pockets are far deeper than yours, scum.
You wanted to play this game, Cage. This is your reward.
We got more?
Be Jedi. I'm just taking in the view before I take in my bounty.
Suit yourself.
We're done here, Jedi. Hope we never meet again.
Got the message, loud and clear.
All right. Fucking all right. That was fucking awesome. That was fucking awesome. Another reason why this game is great. Fucking secret appearance of Boba Fett. Fucking wonderful, man. Absolutely wonderful. All right, let's go back to there's really nothing else that I want to do in this game. What is this though? Like, why? Why is there still a fucking Jedi Knight symbol there? Or just Jedi symbol. I don't think that's the symbol of Jedi Knights. It's the symbol of the Jedi Order. Let's go see this gun. I'm pretty sure I just unlocked a gun, right? Why is it fucking silver? Cage Vanda. I mean, it's kind of lame, man. It's not as good as the fucking blaster I had. Okay. Shit. It's lame. Actually, let's look at this one. It's okay. It's lame. I don't like that thing. This is gonna be lame too. That's not bad. I think about that. Kind of down. That's a fine gun. All right. Let's go. Let's us go. So there is nothing. 9 of 9. Somehow I have a skill point. It probably costs 2. No, it doesn't. That's the one that I wanted the whole time. Vortex dive. That's the best part of the dual wield. You fucking dive in and spin. It's fucking badass. Alright, well, I think that ends our, playthrough. Right? Journey. Explore the galaxy. That's the main objective. I mean, is there anything? Like, I have a bounty puck now here, right? Or no? I don't think I do. Let's go back to this thing and see if there's something there. My guess is there's not. If there's not, we'll just find a nice spot and we'll wrap it up.
I think I'll browse a little. Gonna go with this one.
Got every bounty. There's the completionist for you. Alright, well, let's go see if there's anything else to talk to Marin about, and then we'll be done. I think the fish tank is a nice place to end. I don't really care about Har. Scuba's not there. I don't really care about Z.
You think Kato will be alright?
I do not know. But you and I both grew up without parents. How are we?
So far, so good.
We're okay.
Just so. We must remain watchful, yet give her space. In the end, she will determine who she becomes, not us. Keep your eyes out for the Empire.
That's it, huh? All right, well, we had a lot of fun being Cal Kestis, the Jedi. I wanted him to be a gray Jedi. He couldn't really do that. He's a fucking purple Jedi. I wish I would have gotten a better fit. Wish I wouldn't have lost those Jedi robes. I think it's cool as fuck that Vader was in here and there was a fight against him. I think it was cool as fuck that Boba Fett was in here. It kind of would have been fun to fight him, but I'm also glad I didn't have to because he probably would kill me like 100,000 times. It was a good game. I enjoyed it. I wish the graphics would have been better, but the gameplay was great. It really was. There's a lot of fun stuff to do. Good story. Great time. Well worth it. All right. I think I'm going to go take a piss for sure. I really only have an hour and a half left, so I kind of feel like I might just call it here, and then we'll be back. We'll be back for sure on Sunday. I don't know about Saturday, because I'm going to take my bros to see Guardians of the Galaxy on Saturday. And I don't know what I'm going to be doing during the day. So I probably won't be streaming on Saturday, but Sunday for sure. We'll probably play some Overwatch. Maybe Diablo 3? I don't know. We have 2 weeks until Diablo 4 launch. 2 weeks from today. God, it seems like a long time. But it's really not. But it seems like it's a long time. But all right. We'll be back on Sunday. Have a good night. Peace out. We'll see you later.